61% of Boys and Girls Club kids rely on free or reduced breakfast and lunch at school. And with schools suddenly closed, families and communities across America are struggling. That's why Boys and Girls Clubs across the country are stepping up to help feed their communities. We're doing whatever it takes to help families get through this crisis, but we need your help. Support your local Boys and Girls Clubs.